Welcome to Millet Table. For more recipes, you can log on to our website www.millettable.com. Today I am making millet methi crackers with foxtail millet flour. This is 1 cup of foxtail millet flour, 1/4 cup of besan, kadala mavu, 2 tablespoons of kasuri methi, dried methi leaves, 1/2 teaspoon of crushed pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of carom seeds, ajwain, omam, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. So let's see how we can make this. First, add millet flour, besan, then crush this kasuri methi and then add other items: pepper, salt, carom seeds, turmeric powder. Mix everything well. Now add 2 tablespoons of hot oil and mix with a fork. Once it is warm enough to handle, then mix with fingers. Instead of pepper, you can add jeera also. Now add warm water little by little and make a tight dough. Now the dough is ready. I used 5 tablespoons of water to make this dough. Let it keep it covered for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we will preheat our oven. So the dough was resting for 10 minutes. Now we will divide the dough into 2 parts. Take one part and keep the other one covered. Now start rolling. Roll it 1/2 inch thick and with knife remove the sides. Now cut into squares. And arrange them on a baking sheet. Prick each of them so that it doesn't puffs up. So now they are ready to bake. Bake them at 180 degrees for 10 to 12 minutes. In between, flip and bake. So after baking, the crackers are ready. It took almost 16 minutes in my oven. The time may vary. So you can see how crispy it is. So you can hear the cracking sound also. So our foxtail millet methi crackers are ready.